Survival.
What do we have to do on this? Just constant rounds.
Kill a lot of people.
Kill a lot of people. Kill a lot people. Just kill people. So it is. Hey David, so you are. You're right now. Why the fuck have I got a fucking helmet on my head? Your helmet. Oh, fuck yeah. I need some body armor. Adam, fuck you, you fat fuck.
Stop.
You stop. I was going for that body armor then, you prick. I hate you, you prick. Well, just let David sort them all out. You sweet there, Dyke, you sweet there. Oh shit. Okay, sweet. One more guy somewhere. Why is there a red dot here? Take out the enemies are dead. Ah, oh, take the top one out, well done, baby. Well, shoot me, you prick. Knock you the fuck out. Aim now. Right, so logic in GTA, you could slide across a hedge. Sound that.
No pumps here yet.
Boom. Total 21 kills. Why have you spawned in this area for? Ooh, AK-47. There you go.
So we'll just find a place where they would come to us.
Dig out the enemies. I can't be asked. Yes, baby. Oh, shit. They're all running away, like. Stay frosty.
They're great.
He dead? He's dead.
Who died?
Shit, sorry.
You said it too late.
How many rounds of survival?
Okay. Ooh.
10 rounds.
You reckon, yeah?
No, I know.
10 rounds,
yeah.
Why is that? Well, you put it all to 10.
No, you know, it's not a choice. It's 10.
Oh. That's pretty shit.
No, I don't anymore. Oh, I made up to 20 then.
What? Oh, yeah. Woo! Yeah, I let you, I'll take them all out of the back. I've got the front, boys, I've got the front.
I killed all of them.
Oh, well done, you sausage. Yeah. Adam, you gonna leave some for us, like? Oh, hello, police officer. Goodbye.
Where the fuck are they?
Chichinga.
Oh, shit.
That's what you get for being cocky.
I wasn't being cocky at all.
That's what you get for being cocky. You should stick as a team. Davey, where are you? Well, watch your back. There's fucking, there's eight of them there. Fucking horde of them, boy. Where are they all?
They're under the place.
It's alright, Dave's got it sorted, la. Oh shit. One down. Two down. Two more somewhere. We need to find somewhere, like you said, Dave, somewhere sick. I'll have to come up to you. Where are you, Dave? You scared me. Wow, man, my character can't even jump over a fucking bush.
Hedge.
Bush.
Hedge.
Bush.
Hedge.
Bush.
It's a hedge.
Listen, you fucking fuckwit.
Bushes are bigger, hedges are small.
Will you shut up and stop being politically correct? Me. I think all of us have, haven't we? Just shoot fuck out of it, mate. I took one of the pilots out.
Big sauce.
Why the fuck did I throw that? Are you still down? I get these guys.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot from behind. I'm okay. I'm alive.
Oh my god.
Lad, helicopter's doing me heading. Just die, you prick. Wait, he's gone down. He's down.
Why the fuck?
She lovey.
I think the helicopter should be left at that.
No, Adam, that's probably your strategy, not mine.
Oh, God, will you just stop?
No, I'm not kidding, though. Will you actually just stop, like?
Ooh, it's getting pissy.
Oh, I can deal with a couple, like. I'm not actually in the mood today now.
Why?
Because I had a political debate with a Mexican friend.
You had a what?
A political debate about Trump with my Mexican friend.
You had a physical debate with your Mexican friend?
No, I had a political debate about with my Mexican friend.
Right, so why does that put you in a bad mood?
Because I got angry at him for saying Mexicans deserve as much as right as Americans do in America. Even though they don't live, even though they're immigrants to America.
Well, you could argue either way, couldn't you?
Ah, but still, like, I told him, Trump wants that place
cleared off Mexico so Americans could get a job there easier.
Why do you care anyway? You don't live in America.
Because you asked me, Trump or Hillary.
Then your answer should have been fucking no one, because I'm not from that country.
No, I told him if I would. No, I actually told him I'm not from there, but if I had to choose one, I'd choose Trump. I don't understand Hillary. Yeah, honestly, nothing against Mexicans. I love Mexicans. Literally, I really do like Mexicans.
I like love their food. So,
not the women in Mexico.
The women are the same as fucking. Yeah, they're more or less like Latinos. Oh my god, I just ran into a ransack rampage. Shit! Holy shit.
But, fuck. But Latinos though.
Latinos. Latino!
Latino. God. I'd go for a Mexican any day. There was actually a Mexican in our school once. Or no, Portuguese.
You fucking baldy ass bastard!
I'll take the revenge.
Rage quit.
Ah! He's pulling the rain. Oh shit!
Oh mate, Dave, you're on your own. The Irish
Dave,
failed us.
Who died first, Steve?
What?
Who died first in this round?
Hey,
you
hey,
me?
His head was bald. All right, so his gleam off his head blinded me. Okay.
And what's wrong with being bald? So the guy killed me too with balls.
The lunar.
I mean, Pringles, by the way, if you hear me eating.
Shit. You know all that backy you give me, Dave? Yeah, well, I've got new Rizzlers for them. Hey, Dave, got me Rizzlers? It's alright, I found some.
Oh fuck, not too long until Watch Dogs 2 is out now.
Oh, not long. Be smashing that.
Well, what?
Dude, you're okay over there, like.
Dave, are you going to get Watch Dogs 2? 2. All three of us are going to smash that game together. Gonna be bomb as fuck.
You got 4 left, eh? Watch your health. Hold the middle pad down, go into your inventory, go into snacks, and eat some snacks. That's it, lads.
Oh, fuck. What day is it? Tomorrow can be the 21st. Wait, is tomorrow gonna be Monday?
Yeah, which should be the 31st.
So Tuesday is gonna be the 1st. Tuesday? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. 15th, yeah.
You're actually counting down the days before it comes out.
15 days from Tuesday.
You
oh
said,
my god, don't hurt him! Steve!
Mm.
It's coming out a Tuesday.
A Tuesday? Yeah, I don't know, that's when I get paid, man.
No, I guessed when that was coming out.
Ah, well done.
Yeah, not me.
Hey. So it is.
Hold himself.
Give yourself a pat on the back, my friend.
Fucking am. Nah, I'm a very good guesser. I usually am.
I had the time of my life. Davey, it's all up to you. One behind you, Dave. Two behind you.
This is far from over, you know what, Ari?
Yeah, I know that.
Oh, I can't wait to get my 20 euro back from Ring. We'll start saving me money up then, boy.
Are you? What's your health, date? What's your health?
What round are we on?
Five.
Are we?
Five, we're on round five.
Oh, we are two. Yeah, we are on five too.
What, didn't you believe me?
I should pay attention more.
I know, yeah.
Yeah, David, you should stay there. don't ever move.
No, he's gonna have to move because if he gets bombarded by more, he's not covered.
No,
well.
But they're not going to. They're going to either spawn in front of him or at the other side.
He's got one more before a new spawn.
I hate shaving because I get this really weird feel. I don't. Oh my god. Ugh. Wait, I have a question. Am I the only person that gets a really bad, a really irritated face after a shave?
No, you're not the only person. Quite a few men get it. That's why we moisturize, my friend. You got a car behind you, Dave?
Yeah, right. It's not there yet. It's under a bridge.
It doesn't matter. It's still behind him.
No, they're behind him and under him.
Yeah, but it still doesn't matter. They're still behind him.
Actually, not behind him. Now they're outside of him.
See, I told you they were behind him.
No, they're outside of him now. They're actually not behind him anymore.
The cars that is just parked up are behind him. If you change your view...
They're gone now. They're
Adam,
gone.
Stop arguing with me! Fuck's sake!
Oh, fucking person spot my face! Oh, I did it by accident.
How'd you best spot on your face?
Cause my nails. Porcelain.
Lucas 8 sports.
Lucas 8 sports rotten.
It's rotten, so it is.
Where'd that grenade go? He hit you with straight, but went left. You know what game I really hope to come to PS4?
Glob.
Forest.
Forest?
Yeah, you know that game?
Yeah, I've been playing Stranded Deep for a bit.
Stranded Deep? I don't really get a Stranded Deep.
No, not Stranded Deep, I was playing that yesterday, but I was playing Subnautica. That's a fucking brilliant game, that.
What's Stranded Deep?
No, Subnautica.
Well, that game would be bomb on PS4.
Oh, mate, it'd be the fucking top dog's bollocks that will be, mate.
Wouldn't be as big as what it would be on the laptop though, on the computer.
No, it wouldn't, no, but it'd be better than fucking 7 Days to Die.
Would you? Imagine it on multiplayer.
Oh, mate. That'd be fucking sick.
But it's not multiplayer on PC now, is it?
No. But they're thinking about it though, they are thinking about it.
I think they should do it, because that, it'd be bomb on online.
Fair play, Day. Nice one, lad.
I fucking get that game, no problem. Oh my god, get up here. Fuck y'all, get. Oh my god, fucking taking everything from me.
A heavy sniper.
Oh, my mom's not here. I can fucking scream now.
I can scream to my heart's content.
And I have a whole week off, so I don't have to go to bed. Oh my god, get the fuck. Oh my god! I don't know, when I say oh my god, when I sound like a girl, I sound a little bit British. Don't I though, like?
Yeah, you sound a bit camp, you know? Oh my god!
Oh my god, bitch, who do you think you are? Oh my god. See, I'm about to die. By my fellow humans.
Don't you die.
I fucking die if I want to. You ain't my father.
You ain't my father.
If I want to die, I can die. My plan. This is GTA, like. I can't get out. I'm actually fucking going to die. I have no snacks on me, like.
Well, you should have geared up before we started. Boy.
I had to fucking find the server. How am I meant to get geared up?
You're supposed to gear up first before you find the server.
But then I wouldn't know if I find a server though. Fuck it. LAL! LAL!
LAL!
All if you stop that beat. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yep, dead.
You noob.
She had the ball head. I got a BOOM off here!
Don't you use my excuse.
No, did you ever see the fine? I got BOOM off here!
No, I like him, Marlon Webb. Wallum, what is it? Watermelon!
Wait. What's more?
Mate.
They got a helmet on here, but I got a woman I want to keep me in shape. No, that's the wrong one.
No, yeah, that is the wrong one.
They got hammers on the head, but I got one more on the stair.
Boom.
Wait.
Smash
it. He tries to lift weights, but I got one more on to keep me in shape. I still got one.
It doesn't matter who's got the most kills, we are doing this for fun, not for challenge, boy.
I'm doing it for fun. That's why I play GTA. Fucking bit! No!
Fucking bitch!
I needed that!
Take out the enemies.
Fucking weeaboo!
Oh shit! Oh fuck! One, two, three.
I don't have good guns on me!
Five, six.
I don't have good guns! I need better guns. Who would the both use for in the American election, Trump or Hillary?
I'm not really bothered, mate. I'm not into all that shit. We've got the Queen. We're sorted.
I don't really care about the Queen. I actually know a British guy who does not like the Queen.
What?
No, he actually despises her.
I think the reason why not a lot of people like the Queen is she doesn't get involved.
She doesn't do anything, yeah, it's not really.
She leaves it to the MPs and all that kind of stuff. How the fuck did you die?
I think I got shot in the back. Or stabbed in the back by something.
Yeah, I'm getting shot at, but I don't know where from.
From the back here. Oh, Steve, the only one now.
Well, we're all gonna die. We're gonna fail this because I've got shit health. And I've got no rockets.
I really hope the next update is gonna be a good update because the biker update wasn't that really good.
Helicopters can crash.
Wasn't it?
What?
The biker update wasn't really the best update. Like, why don't you just get a CEO, like, that's... I get more money of it. And it's actually kind of better. I really hope the next update is going to be good.
It should be. It shouldn't be too bad, like.
But, like, if a bike rate update, like, people say, now that's going to be good, but, like... I don't like the vehicles because they're just bikes.
Yeah, well, that's the whole point of the biker update, you fucking say.
Nah, I like cars more than all those bikes.
Who's that? Oh, shit.
I think you're going to get raped.
Yeah, I think. Hello, chef.
You're going to get raped up your cheerio. I can't wait. I just can't wait for Watch Dogs to come so we have something else to play.
Come on, hurry up, pop your head out, man. You what? No, the limb. I took down one helicopter, but he's managed to land on the floor without blowing up.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
I'm going to walk into a car and drive it really far while I eat a car. Oh, you're dead. Oh, is he going to make it? Is Steve going to make it? Is Steve going to be the Knight of Shyamalan? Oh, no, he has some snacks. Oh, is he... Oh.
These fuckers in these helicopters, man, they're lethal.
Well, so are the shooters, any Barry.
Get behind cover. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you're done. You better eat some food. Food makes your tumbly no longer rumbly.
Mate, I haven't got any powerful fucking weapons, man. Oh shit.
Hey, oh, you better. You're fucking lucky, you know what? Do you not have any fucking homing notch or anything?
Nah, I got nothing.
Why don't you buy ammo for it?
Oh, what a shot! Oh, fuck! That was a hell of a shot! I fucking took it down with the musket.
I saw a little bit of it.
Oh my god, that was brilliant! He's landed on the floor, him. He's no threat to him. One, two, three, and then the helicopters. Oh, no!
You were close.
Oh, fuck's sake. I like that musket shot though, that was brilliant, that.
Well, it was good, yeah. Do you want to go to free mode or...
Yeah, I'll do a few more. Epic!